dust and stray pine needles to Christmas songs by former Beatles. The radio will probably keep on playing this crap for one more week. I dispose of colorful paper shreds while visions of earth tones dance in my head. The panic of peace on earth subsides as I ease back into the bleak. And Barbara Ehrenreich says having positive thoughts is not the same as existential bravery. So let's relish these 10 months before we're sold back into Yuletide slavery. It's time to undeck the halls and start the happiest season of all, where we don't pretend that things are okay and hide behind a bright and shiny display. Cause if you wanna be holly jolly, you better balance it out with your melancholy and put the decorations away. Grab your gift receipts and have a happy Boxing Day. Cheerful people like to cast aspersions and ask me why I'm such a negative person. But festive is not happy, and it matters what's underneath. Cause all the songs that people say are depressing are the ones that I find calm and caressing. And good times just sort of happen, you can't will them with your wreath. Nikolai Gogol said the more you look at a funny story it gets sadder. So why don't we open our eyes and put our nightcaps on and spring from our beds to see what's the matter. Cause when Santa Claus leaves your town and there was no real magic in that top hat you found, just be thankful all the tinsel is gone and put a non-holiday movie on. Shovel the snow and pray for rain. Let's get through January and try to stay sane. Find some comfort in the drab and the gray. Sleep for 12 whole hours and have a happy Boxing Day. Have a happy Boxing Day.